people, blessings to you. Today I will show you how to make eggshells cascarilla. Cascarilla is a sacred element for protection, grounding, and blessings against negative and evil energies. It is a pure and highly spiritual element, which is why it has been used in spiritual and religious rituals and ceremonies for a long, long time. It is a strong purifying cleanser that is made from powdered eggshells mixed with holy water. Cascarilla is considered the purest element that exists and can be used to bless and protect yourself, sacred space, home, office, heart, ceremonial utensils, shamanic tools, aura cleansers, and botanical baths, etc. To make cascarilla, you would only need a dozen of white eggshells. Few drops of holy water. Selenite crystal stick. And a mortar. Clean and rinse the eggshells and dry them with the sun, and leave them out all night on a new or full moon. Crush them until you get a fine powder and add the holy water. Let it dry a little, then you can make little balls or put it in small containers until it's fully dry. Remember to make all your rituals with faith, set your intentions, pray over it, and invoke God, the universe, the source, Mother Earth, archangels, guardian angels, saints, deities, Holy Spirit, spirit guides, spirit animals, spiritual and celestial courts, etc. To make these and all rituals, you need to work very intense to be very well aligned with God, the universal and Mother Earth energies. Reiki and sound practitioners can infuse Reiki energy and sound vibration and frequencies to their work. When done, you can use cascarilla in a powder or solid form, making crosses in your forehead, chest, in the back of your neck and sole of your feet. For grounding, you can massage your feet with it. And to protect your aura, you can make crosses in all your chakras. You can drop some cascarilla powder in all the corners of your home, office, or sacred space. You can put it in your hands and blow it out in the selected areas that you want. If you like this video, you know what to do. Subscribe, share, comment, connect. And for questions and information and healing services, send me an email. In the description box below, there are different ways to communicate and connect with me. Remember, crush them real fine, until you get your powder, mix, you can mix it with holy, few drops of holy water. Thank you. let it dry, or you can buy it in the store. This is how it comes when you buy it in the store. You can make your own. Pray over it, infuse some